The next generation telescope by NASA might be in its final orbit in space right now, but there is still a long journey ahead for it to begin its work of taking pictures of our cosmos. The next 5 months are a crucial time in the life of this telescope, because they will determine what we will witness. On January 24th, Monday, the Webb telescope finally arrived at its new home in space. That is Lagrange Point 2, which is a gravitationally stable spot that is over 900,000 miles from our home planet. The arrival took place over a month-long journey that created the 29 days of terror, which have come to an end. However, NASA still has to check many boxes before Webb comes fully into business. According to Amber Straughn, the deputy project scientist for Webb Science Communications, the first images are expected to come 5 months after the telescope parks itself into its new home. So we should contain our excitement for what we will find out during this summer through the telescope. These 5 months will be all about the scientists tweaking and testing the telescope so that it can prepare for its lifelong journey of helping us understand our home planet. It arrived at its location after a final 5-minute firing of the main thruster of the spacecraft. After the firing, the spacecraft swept itself into stability where the gravitational forces of the Earth and Sun come together. Over the next 5 months of this journey, the team behind the telescope will be working on two main things. The first important task will be the alignment of the 18 mirror segments that make up the primary mirror. Such alignment will take at least 3 months. The primary mirror alignment task will be crucial because the surface will need to be perfect for the telescope to function optimally. According to Straughn, if the primary mirror was the size of the United States, the biggest bump on it would be only an inch or two high. The alignment is set to begin next week. As of now, the team is waiting for the optics and other instruments of Webb to cool down enough so the work can begin taking place. Everything in the telescope must operate at highly cold temperatures. That is because even the smallest of infrared emissions coming from the telescope can drown out the heat signals it is chasing in space. The mirror alignment process will not be an easy one, and the entire Webb team will ensure to focus the mirror segments on a distant but bright star. The target has already been chosen, and it will be a star called HD 84406 that is part of the Ursa Major constellation. Once the primary mirror alignment is complete and set up, the alignment of the primary mirror with the secondary mirror will begin. It is the secondary mirror that is the second surface where the photons will hit on the way into the four science instruments of the observatory. This will be the mark of the final end of all the major mirror work for the Webb telescope. However, the team will have to calibrate and check all the instruments of the Webb telescope. These checks and calibrations will be the most time-consuming activity of the entire process. It will take at least a few months, which is why the team is expecting to have all this done by the end of June, or during the early days of July. During this time, the observatory will hit the ground running. The team has the entire first year planned out for the Webb telescope, as all the observations will take place during this time. The team will look at things inside our universe. These will range from objects that exist in our solar system to the earliest galaxies that were born after the Big Bang happened. Of course, the telescope will also enable the team to look at everything else that has taken place in time and space in between these moments. The funniest part about what is next to come is how NASA compared the work to ogres. So the telescope is more like the movie Shrek than you think. NASA uses its Twitter account to tweet that onions have layers, ogres have layers, and so does our sun shield. The tweet was in reference to the completion of the tightening of the first three layers of the sun shield, out of the five. The first three layers are closest to the sun. Clearly, the space agency also has a sense of humor about the whole situation, and we love that they were not afraid to compare the telescope to Shrek. Of course, if Shrek was actually operating the telescope, we would probably be looking at swamps instead of galaxies. The deployment phase is complex because it involves various interactions between the unique tensioning mechanisms of the telescope. Till now, NASA was just setting the table for the entire journey. Now is the time where the intricate parts will take place as a space agency works out all the details. The aim is to ensure all the segments come together to work in unison as one mirror. Of course, it may seem like a long process to you, like it does to us. But the 25 years it took to develop this telescope were the longest, and now they are finally over. A few more months are nothing as compared to the 2 decades for the telescope to build and finally go on into space. The space agency aims to transform astronomy and the sciences through the discoveries it will make using the James Webb Space Telescope soon enough. The near-infrared camera, NIRCam, is the primary imaging instrument, and the agency is waiting for it to cool down even further so the telescope is ready to begin doing its job during the testing phase. The cooling down period is just as important because it will set the entire tone of how the telescope will work in our favor. All the instruments that break up light into unique wavelengths will be tested and calibrated throughout this time. That includes the NIRCam, the images, spectrographs, cameras, and much more. Each of these instruments will be tested to see if everything is in working order for the telescope to produce clear images and offer optics of our universe and its galaxies. The first light will be the first image, and you can expect to see them after 5 months. NASA will release these images in a press conference, and the entire audience will be updated throughout this process, so everyone can know what is happening during the journey. After all, everyone else is just as excited as the team that helped build the telescope that was more than 2 decades in the making. This is why the next 5 months will be the most important in the history of the telescope. The alignment phase will ensure that all the images are clear and look fantastic for everyone to view. We don't know about you, but we have never been this excited, and we can't wait for the next 5 months to be over so we can take a look at the images from this next-generation telescope. We just hope that everything goes smoothly and according to plan, so that there are no final hiccups in space. After all, it is complex to fix any issues that might take place when a telescope is in its position at the L2. If you want to stay updated with us during this journey, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Like and comment on our video and let us know how eagerly you are waiting for what is next to come on this exciting journey through space and time.